Hi guys, Victoria Husit here with VK Consulting, and today I have a breaking news on for people who live in Los Angeles. Starting Monday, August 17, City of Los Angeles is gonna accept new applications. This application is designed to help tenants with their rent, and the money will go directly to landlords. It's a new program that City of Los Angeles designed. And again, as I said, it starts August 17. And in this video, let's go over what this program offers, who's eligible, and what do you need to do. But before we do this, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Okay, let's look. So, in order to go to and apply for this applications, you need to go to website Los Angeles County Development Authority, lacda.org/program/rent-relief. And I will put this comment, this website in my comments. And this website has all this information. Also, you can call 211 and get more information about this application, or go to 211la.org for more information. But I'm already went on the website, so let's see what it offers. City will accept application from August 17 to August 31st. And let's see who's eligible. So eligibility based on income, people who financially impacted by COVID-19 pandemic and open to LA County residents, with the exception of City of Los Angeles residents. So let's see. This website has a lot of information, and information such as program details, eligible renters, how to apply, and frequently asked questions. For me, interesting part was who is eligible, and eligible renters are renters in Los Angeles County, which is, you know, a lot of people. And there is certain zip codes that are eligible. So let's see what are those zip codes, because from a previous LA City like county programs, they would just specify a certain districts. Right now they specify targeted zip code. So it says click here, let's click here, see who is eligible. And it gives you a map of all the, oh bingo, here it is, all the zip codes that are eligible. This is great because before you even can apply, you can look it up if your zip code, one of the zip codes that can receive funding. I have my work at zip code 91423, so let's just see if this zip code is covered. So it's 91, and we have 91390, and the next zip code is 91501. So my zip code is not covered. And I guess anybody who lives in a zip codes in between 91391 and 91500 are not eligible. In any case, I think this is great because look, so many zip codes are covered. And let's see, hopefully your zip code is right here. And you are able to apply, and let's see. If you're not sure what is your zip code, you click right here, and it brings you to USPS.com. On here, you can find by address, by city and state. So you can just punch in your address and it's gonna give you your zip code. So let's go back to the website and see who else is eligible. So once you determine your zip code, now you know you're in the right zip code. Let's see if there is something regarding income, because as said before, it's income driven program. Application will open on August 17, and you can submit your application at 211la.org/LA County/rent relief. Let's see if we click here what it's gonna tell us. Now we're on this website. In Los Angeles County is here in partnership with 211LA to help tenants make their monthly rate payments during the COVID-19 pandemic. And again, it says about the application that this program has not opened yet. It's gonna be open on Monday starting August 17. And here it is. Eligible renters must qualify based on the income and have struggled to pay rent due to COVID-19 pandemic. The landlord must provide W-9 and sign a participation agreement in order to have their rent paid on behalf of a tenant. And this program will exclude units located in the city of Los Angeles. Let's go to frequently asked questions and see if there is anything more in regards to actual income. Assistance will be provided to income eligible households financially impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. Those who are currently at 30% of the median income can receive up to $10,000. Those who are currently at 50% of the median income can receive up to $7,500, which is great. It's a lot of money, and again, it's not the money that go to tenants, this money that go towards the rent to a landlord. Actually, this page is really, really helpful. This page is shows what is 30% of median income and what is a 50% of median income is. So let's look at it. If your total gross household income, including income of all adults 18 years of age or older living in a home, is or at below the dollar amount for the household size listed in the chart, you may qualify. Meaning that if you are just one person and your income is $23,700 or less, you will, and you live in the right zip code, you will qualify. And a 50% limit is if you're one person and your income is $39,450 or less, you will be qualified to receive $750. For people whose income is at 30%, unless they are eligible to receive up to $10,000 towards their rent. And let's see. Approximately 50% of the funding will be handled by immediately assisting applicants that meet these requirements. And again, it's very important to make sure what your zip code is and if you're living in an area that are covered by this program and what is your household income is, to see if you, again, if you're covered by this program. And remember, this program opens up on Monday, August 17, and it's gonna close in 2 weeks on August 31st. Good luck. And please like, share, and subscribe.